So hello guys, it's Patrik again, back in business. It's a long time since I've been here on YouTube, but I'm really going to try this time to update you very much closely to what I'm doing and stuff like that. But anyways, welcome back. This is my crib. I'm Patrik Tibor Fredriksen. My channel is called Tibor's Vlog. And I'm a young entrepreneur trying to make it in 2020 on the internet. And yes, straight up hustling, grinding, and trying to find my way to make money. Now me and my dog, Leo, is going out for a walk, and I'm going to buy some lunch. And I'm thinking about eating a salad and get some nutritions. Because when you're sitting here working, it can be very easy to feel all the energy go out of you, and yeah, you can't do anything because your food's not right, buddy. So right now, this is my office. As you guys can see, I'm always sitting here working and figuring out how to become a massive entrepreneur on the internet. As far as that, I'm going to take you guys on a journey, of course, to how I'm building my brand, how I try to find capital in other businesses, to build other businesses. Also finding a realistic target and how to achieve that. It's been a hard journey. It's much failing and much tears, blood, hard work, hard hours, and no results at all. But the most important thing at this channel is for you guys to follow me on this journey and see how I cope with that problems, how I deal with not making it, maybe some deal things that you thought that's going to blow, not blowing, and how maybe some small tweaks and adjustments can blow up the whole campaign and make you fucking rich. So that's the thing, man. The internet is crazy, and right now, I have partnered up with some big brands and have an online website called doi.no. And we are selling high-end brands like Gucci, Fendi, Dolce & Gabbana, Michael Kors, Tommy Hilfiger, and also, of course, normal brands like Adidas, Puma, Nike. You name it, you can look at it. We sell polo, we sell everything. You can look at it at doi.no. I'm going to put the link in the description, of course. And that's the website that's going to fuel all the businesses I'm going to start in 2020. So when Doi is going to do his thing and make a lot of money, I'm going to take you guys back behind the curtains and show you the ad sets, the pixels, the Facebook ads, the Google ads, behind the curtains on the website, how I build the website, why I'm building it the way I does, how to build trust, how to build a brand, and how to use all of that money that you can generate from a website like this and start other businesses in physical form, because this is digital product, digital business, and everything can happen. There's so many third parties in a digital product or company that can happen. Facebook can fuck you, Google can fuck you. What I mean by fucking you, this says you can't use our platform anymore because you evaluated some guidelines or something like this, and you don't even know or get the message of what you have broken, which rules you have stepped on. Because third parties are a fucked up thing on the internet, because if you don't treat them right, they can fuck you totally over, because you can have an ad running that had been running for 4 months, making you, say, $20,000 a month in net profit. Suddenly, you get the message from Facebook that your Facebook business manager account has been blocked, deleted, and your whole income is gone. So that's why I'm going to learn you guys how to build several incomes so you can have more legs to stand on. As Ty Lopez says, don't put all your eggs in the same basket. And that's really true, man. If, as I said, if Facebook fucks you over or Google or that whatsoever, your whole income is gone and you're back to square zero. Because that's the thing I have done. I have made a lot of money on the internet and then get screwed over by the Facebook or a third party. And then I have lost income. But you learn from your mistakes. And this time I'm going to show you guys how you can take that capital and convert it and multiply it and 10x it to physical form, like a restaurant or a physical product or in the end game, real estate. Because real estate is the end game, of course, to invest all the money in real estate. But that's maybe 5 or 10 years ahead. But right now, you have to take the money from the internet you make there. I'm going to show you how. And then convert it and 10x it to physical products and physical money and more legs to stand on. Because when you earn the money, say you earn like 2 million kroners, like that's like $250,000. If you make that and just put it in a bank, it won't do shit for you. It's actually going to lose you money, because in Norway, the government is going to come and take 25% of your of the money the business have in the bank. And then you have to just keep them there, and they're just going to get smaller and smaller and smaller and smaller and not actually do anything for you. The first rule is 40-40-20. The first 40 is going to the government. All the taxes, all the shit that the government is going to take before you get anything. The second 40 is back in the business. You have to pump money back in the business, pump money back in the beast to make that grow. So you take 40% of your income to the government. Before you even see it, the government takes it. And then you take the next 40%, pump back into the business you're getting the money from. And then you take the other 20 and live on it and invest it in other companies. So that's the plan. I'm going to show you how. Okay. So that's me going to the store now. We're almost so hungry that I'm dying. So right now I have to actually get the fuck out of here and take my dog out also. He's going to poop. You have to go out, Leo. Look at him. He has to go out, man. So catch up with you guys later. Thank you for tuning in. Dame la ciencia. Shopping routine pretty much every day, buying the same for lunch, a good salad, some tortilla chips, and some bread and some energy drink without sugar. So that's my lunch pretty much every day. Thing is, you can work as hard as you want, but you have to work smart as well, because if you just work hard for 8 hours, you work like very hard and you get like burnt the fuck out and you get like very tired of working, then you can think if I work like 10 to 14 hours every day, but you work in a pace that is the same pace all the time, and you keep the momentum, you keep the dedication up. Woo! It's cold here, man. thank you guys for looking so far into the video. I really appreciate it. But I can promise you guys, if you look at me from where I'm at right now, and if you follow me for 12 months and look at my YouTube videos, follow my other social media platforms like Instagram and Snapchat, you're going to learn a lot, man. And then you're going to appreciate that you have watched me. If you just want to make a little side hustle, you can learn from me to how to earn like $1,000 to $2,000 more a month. Or if you want to go all in 10x and be a fucking beast, you can also do the same as me, or copy the blueprint of how you have to work, how you have to structure it, and of course the most important thing, how to market it and how to take it to market and actually make money off it. So if you have any questions, that's what I live for, to help you guys. So please ask me in the DMs or here on the comment section whatsoever. That's what I live for, to help you guys. So just wanted to say that I'm back in business, that I'm going to be much more active on social media, showing you guys how I'm doing. So this was just a starter for me to get back in the game, feel myself feeling comfortable in front of the camera, and start the journey. Just follow me. Remember, if you have any questions, my name is Patrik Fredriksen. You can find me at Tibor's Vlog at every platforms. If you have any questions at all regarding business, life, or just generally want to chat, of course, hit me up. I'm here to help you and love to chat with you guys. That's what I live for, to help others and, of course, help myself and my family. But that's what I live for, to learn, give others the opportunity to take advantage of the massive opportunities in 2020. My name is Patrik Fredriksen. Thank you for tuning in and keep up to date. New video comes every other day. Thank you very much. Peace out.